this movie to me is talk about a bit of science and physics, but then it's also talk about some family relationships.
The movie is very interesting, the plot also. Quite deep though.
I think the movie was really good because I like the author as well as his plot.
I'm a fan of Sakurai Sho. The synopsis of the movie got me interested, like how hydrogen sulfide can kill people.
どうでしょうか先生?殺人事件の可能性はありえません。
I would say my favorite moment was the part where the professor met the LAPLACE'S witch at the forest where she actually demonstrated how hydrogen sulfide could have flowed down. That part I found it was very magical, like mysterious.
I expected very highly from this movie as well. It did not fail to meet your expectations at all, and even surpassed them quite well.
I'll give it a 5 stars.
Same, also 5 star.
I would recommend it to my friend to watch it.
Come watch LAPLACE'S Reach
on the 7th of June.
You won't miss it. LAPLACE'S の魔女